Can you lick your elbow?
Okay, why would you want me to lick my elbow? Hi, sorry. Fuck.
You wanna just play Brit? Hold it down. Wonderful team, 100% wonderful. Nice shot, team. Nice shot.
But in those clips that he did 180s. With this setup that he had with the camera, if he did a 180, he would have to go like this. What? Like that. You know what I mean? That's a 180. If I did that.
Why does your hair look like a hat? I don't know. Why does your dick look?
Much love, XQCL.
Like, I think XQC is probably going to be one of your next big boys. I think he's awesome. I think he's going to do great. And I think he's really doing a good job with picking the right games to play. Right? And he's having fun with it. And he's proven to actually be, you know, someone who games pretty hard. And he's pretty good. He's got a lot. And he's got a big, nice dose of autism. I love XQC. He's got all
that's pretty sweet. So why would it ever be about that? I blue. 2 + 1 = 3. That's it. Here's your gun, dude. That's it. That's just.
He's slamming fucking.
That's literally it.
That's a pussy.
XQC.
So, hey, we're gonna fucking break some knuckles here, motherfucker. You wanna fucking go?
Uh-oh.
Hey, okay, dude. Hold on, I got scouts. Alright, we back. What the
You can't find XQC on this
one. I bet you, motherfucker.
This is
real. It's slamming his dick against the fucking desk.
Right now, use it right now.
Mercedes in!
Let's go!
Brian, I'm alone because I care! You should care! You know what I'm saying? I love you! Brian, you really care! Hold on! We're doing it, guys and girls. Did if I say, hey, boys and girls, right? That's doable. If I say guys and
just like guys, no one gives a shit, honestly, dog. I don't have to bother.
Hope you heard it here.
I'm trying to learn women to the full extent.
Dude, I never cared if people said guys and not.
Maybe you don't care, but the community cares and the social media cares.
No, they don't.
They don't. They act like they do. They act like they do, but the result is that they. Shut up! Nobody gives a fuck about anything. Okay, listen. Here's what's about life. Nobody gives a fuck about anything, but people act like they care about something, and it makes the impact like they care, but they fucking don't. I know what you mean, but you're wrong. Learn politics. It's 2018. She's one. I gotta hit that 5 sec too.
I should be able to make it.
I'm gonna make it, Jim. What
happened to?
Where is that?
I want to talk about pop. And it's minus up.
Yeah, shatter him.
I'm on hog.
His name is Mr. I'm going to break the back.
Hold up. Last time, no more bananas.
Your stream highlights. You're the funniest streamer I know. Keep up the great stuff and good luck in your game, smile.
Yo, I have 5 fucking enemies on my fucking team! What the fuck is wrong with this piece of shit game? I have 5 enemies!
Dude, I play everything.
Impressive.
Back into the frame.
We need to defend the objective.
Yeah, well, I guess I'll just avoid him.
Yeah, I'll avoid him too.
Traveling to Horizon.
Yo, too early.
Patches the game on the last day of ranked play. Who the fuck does that when it's 5 hours remaining?
Okay, boys, that's it for me. Peace out. See you
tomorrow. Dab if you like 14-year-olds.
Okay, listen. I saw something like that on livestream films.
Now
I didn't even think about it.
Numbers. Try it. 7, 4K band. And...
Oh, fucking yeah, my dude. We're about to clap, boys! Let's clap, boys. Look at this shit, dude. Just look at this. See this line? This is the road to victory, boys.
In Twitch traction, right? We have to ramp up the cringe, dude. Dude! Hey! Hey, boys! Woo! Yo, dude! Okay, now we got WANG! Little dude! Dude! Look at the top of your monitor, boys! Look at this shit! There's 2 purple, nice rectangles! One says follow the channel if you're not following already, and Twitch subscribe button, my dude! If you have Twitch Prime available, dude! Oh, okay, I can't do it, dude. I'm sorry. I can't do it. That's as far as I go.
What was your dream?
The dreams that get you like nostalgic over something that never even happened, right?
Nostalgic over something that never happened.
Yeah. You feel nostalgic, but like over nothing, right? I'm not even kidding. I was in Soda, his house, and I was like just living there. And for the dream, I realized that I was his dog.
What?
And when I woke up, I missed Chance.
Dude, you're so gay.
Hey, buddy.
When I woke up, I missed Chance.